Hello, I am Centina Bear and I am auditioning for the Britain Got Talent. But I will be the only contestant here, so here is my song. I am Centina Bear, I am the most beautiful princess in the world. My father says I am beautiful than my mother. I am so beautiful, when boys see me, they want to die. Centina Bear, you take around the world, and then you see my beautiful face. I will snap your neck, 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 I will snap your neck. If you don't give me 100 points, I will come down and burn your house down. So beautiful princess, I am the beautiful princess. When they see me, they all flutter with joy. I am beautiful princess, I am beautiful princess, I am Cecina Bear. When I find you, I will hang you up, torture you, and I will skin you alive. If you don't give me 100 points, I will make you die. With my beauty, so beautiful I am. Yeah, I'm beautiful. So beautiful, I am so beautiful. When they see me putting things, I am a bear. And I sleep with him. We have babies. He's a sleepy bear, if you don't know that. Yeah, I know. It's so beautiful, I am so beautiful. Even the camera man is flattering with me. Yo, ha camera man, shut up. Oh no, I know you want to kiss me. Come here, you camera man. Oh yeah, you want to kiss me. Yuck, that was disgusting. You call me disgusting, well, I call you evil. I will skin you alive, burn you down, and have sex with you while you're a dead body. Yeah. Okay, enough. Enough. You told me things enough. Well, I think it's not enough. I will sing one last thing. I was born in the shade. I was born in the shade. When I was born, a doctor kidnapped me. Because I was so beautiful, of course. The doctors actually thought I was the most beautiful thing in the world. So they kidnapped me. But I broke free with my beauty because I could talk when I was little. I was born talking, you know. My father once gave me a Lamborghini, which I ordered my friends to kill, which I ordered my friends to crash the Lamborghini, because I don't wanted a Lamborghini, I wanted a Porsche. So when I was twice my father to give me a Porsche, he said no. So I tied him up. And I made him watch the worst show in the world forever. And then he eventually got me a Porsche. So I killed his daughter, which I had. You don't know, I had a sister. She was a small baby. I told my father I accidentally dropped her. But in actuality, I strangled her. Wow. Actually, that's very important. Well. Okay, enough. Okay, this is finally it. Bye bye.